Alright, let's see here. Dear Santa.
What's up, everybody? This is Shannon here. Welcome back to a new episode of Back to the Cardboard. That's what we're dealing with outside here in Kentucky. It's hard to believe this is still fall. Still got a little snow going on there. But got something special today for you guys. So I had to go to Walmart, pick up some cilantro for my wife, and well, stopped in the card aisle, and look what I found, some NBA hoops. So we're gonna open them today and see what we can find. Hoops, one of the oldest existing brands that's out there right now. The first cards of the year with the players, the new players, the rookies, in their uniforms. So, looking at these cards were released on November the 6th, I guess, to hobby and retail both. I found these in Walmart, like I said, today, November the 12th. So, it took them at least 6 days to get there, maybe five. I was the first one to purchase anything off the shelf. But there are 11 packs per blaster box here. 8 cards per pack, and we're gonna look for, I think there's on average one autograph and one memorabilia card per blaster box, and then you're looking for red and blue parallels and stuff like that. Cold outside, so give me a little coffee, stay warm. So I got one blaster box here. We got a couple hanger packs there, so we'll go ahead and get started. The hanger packs have 30 cards per pack, and they include the orange parallel explosions. So we'll see if we get any of those in those two packs. Hoops here is one of the first. Let's just do this. Let's just open them from the bottom if we do everything else. Sure, they're down here low. Oh, yeah, there they are. Hoops is one of the first cards of the season, if the first card of the season that pictures the rookies in their uniforms. But it also is the first of many to come out, many sets to come out in November. Tomorrow, the 13th, we got certified hobby boxes come out, and also Panini Collegiate Flawless comes out tomorrow. Something to look forward to. Also, we have November 27th, Panini Absolute memorabilia hobby boxes come out, and then the one everybody's been waiting for on December the 4th, we're looking for the Panini Prisms hobby boxes, mega boxes, blaster boxes, all that coming out then. So, get a sip here. Some coffee. Good stuff. And let's get started. Looking for, here's one of the packs. Be looking for, of course, Design Williamson, but also some UK basketball players, namely Tyler Hero and PJ Washington. Flip through these real quick, see what we got. The Sabonis, Jordan Clarkson, Buddy Hield, Frank Nicolenta, Dwayne Redman, Darius Blaisley, Nasir Little. Nasir, his rookie card there. Just the back of them.
coop. Oh, watch the corners.
Watch corners. Jaron Jackson Jr. Will Barton. Libet. Pascal Sakeem. Foreigner. Son Whiteside. Luka Doncic. Ro Hachimura. Tribute card from the Wizards. Pretty nice. And Quandary Weatherspoon. A couple rookies there. Alright. Flip them around here. Jason Tatum. Old Boogie. DeMarcus Cousins. UK player. Nicholas Bantam. Vivet. Isaiah Thomas, not the Isaiah Thomas from the Indiana Hoosiers. Gorgie Dang. Dang is Gorgie. Oh, what we got here? Oh, get out the way. Pretty cool card there. Dallas Mavericks, Dali Alu. Slam dunk champion from last season. Also, guess what? A Wildcat. The dude has hops. He has like a 48 or 49 inch vertical, I think. Cameron Johnson, and flip it, Terrence Mann. All right, didn't check, couldn't really tell. If that one right there looks a little thicker to me. We'll save that one to last. Pick up the pace a little bit. There's another Wildcat, Willie Cauley. Willie Cauley a lot. Beal, DeAndre Ayton, Trey Young, superstar for the Hawks there. Quinn Cook, and Nickeil Alexander-Walker, rookie card. All right, George Hill, flip it. D'Angelo Russell. St. Matthews, flip it. Nerlens Noel, guess what? Another Wildcat. Marvin Bagley. Justin Jackson. Looks like a blue parallel there. Kyrie Irving. And Josh Reeves, rookie card. Moving right along. I tell you what, there's nothing like this. It's fun as heck. All right. Oh. Look at there. Boom. Another Wildcat. Mr. Bam Adebayo. Blake Griffin. Derrick Jones Jr. Andre Wiggins. Andre Wiggins is turning it on already this year. He's having a really good year. Bogdan Bogdanovic. Julius Randle. Another Wildcat. Some kind of parallel there. KZ Okapala and Mai Oni. Wow. His name is nothing but a bunch of vowels. Okay. Kyrie Irving. Matthew Devondevold. Avery Bradley. Joe Robinson. Fred Van Fleet. Jimmy Butler. Oh, Charles Barkley, the round mound of rebound. Played for Auburn. Orford. We're right along, zipping through them, zippity doo dah. All right. Got a Malik Beasley, Jalen Brown, flip it, Kill Foots, Tripper Resume, Tyler Johnson, Damian Lillard, lights, camera, action. Pretty cool. Got a RJ Barrett. RJ Barrett rookie card and an Isaiah Roby rookie. So far, none of no Keldon Johnson, no PJ Washington, no Tyler Hero. Evon Looney. Bismack Biyombo. I wish I'd have named my first kid Bismack. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, another Wildcat there. Shai Gilgeous, bright future ahead of him. Josh Okogie, Harry Giles, a
arriving now of some guy, Seku Dayambayo. O'Connor, Alfonso McKinney, and Brandon Clark. Down to the last two packs out of this blaster box. Still really no Wildcat rookie that I was looking for. Larry Nance Jr., Chandler Parsons, Dennis Smith Jr., Josh Jackson, somebody, there we go, there's a hero. Check it out, what is that? Class of 2019, pretty cool. There's old Tyler Hero. Good bright future ahead of him. There, Kobe White. Having a pretty decent year so far this year. And Ja Morant, wow, what a pack that was. Pretty cool. Good job. All right. And the last one, this is the one that, oh, look at there. Right in the middle, I see it. See it there? We'll move it to the back. Another Diallo. Get out of the way. This one's not shiny like the first one was. Jalen Howell. Some guy I've never heard of. Kevin Strangelove. Oh, AD right there. There's another Wildcat superstar. Moved to the Lakers this year. Got Moudet. Kyle Lowry, and last but not least, flip it over here, we got a Orlando Magic Okoki, Rise and Shine, NBA Hoops. Ooh. That is the enclosed player worn material is guaranteed by Panini. So, Chuma Okoki wore that right there, touching it. All right, very good. All right, pretty cool. All right, we're going to move these packs out of the way. We're going to put our Tyler Hero up here. And we're going to put our Ja Morant on the other side. And we're going to open these hanger packs. Here we go. Make it fast here. Shamit, Porzingis, Kennard, Spencer Dinwiddie. Don't really see anything. PJ Tucker, Michael Porter Jr., Gordon Hayward. Glad to see he's back this year after the awful experience he had last year with his leg. Eric Bledsoe, another Wildcat. Myers Leonard. Brandon Ingram, got a Vukovic, Vince Carter still hanging in there, go get him Vince, Damian Lillard, Jeff Teague, what we got here, this is pretty cool, Kevin Love, lots of camera action, got a explosion, that's an explosion of Josh Reeves, pretty cool. Pretty cool explosion card there. Shiny. Got another get out of the way. Terrence Ross. Got another class of 2012. With Darius Garland. Cavaliers. Got a Jalen Hands. There's that Keldon Johnson. There we go. Now we need a PJ. We can make the complete. Gerald Brantley, Malik Monk, another UK player. Does flip it. Oh, look at there, Larry Bird, my man, French Lick, Indiana, Kyle Anderson, and Rui Hachimura. Oh, Hachi. Whoop. All right, let's hang your pack. Practice. All right, here we go. flip it. It's a bonus. Harrison, Jaren Jackson Jr., Will Barton, Jason Tatum, Boogie again. Oh, we got Tatum and Batum. Ha ha. Thompson, flip it, flip it. Jared Jones Jr., flip it again. Andrew Wiggins. Nanovich. Joe Robinson, Fred Van Fleet. Markel Fultz. Trevor Ariza, Tyler Johnson, Josh Okogie. What do we got here? Oh, sweet. Kentavious Caldwell Pope. Explosion card. And the arriving now, RJ Barrett. Pretty cool. Number four, arriving now. Got a Zach LaVine. Frequent flyers of Zach LaVine. Don't really know what this is here in the corner. It's just a picture of him. Oh, it's an airplane window, a jet window. Kind of cheesy. All right. Oh, Josh Hart, number to 25. Sweet, check it out. Josh Hart, a gold explosion, 3 of 25. That's a sweet hit right there. Pretty cool. Wasn't expecting that. Nice. Kevin Porter Jr. Justin James. Marcus Morris. Ty Jerome. Rookie card. Good old Dwayne Wade. Dwayne Wade and Dwayne Dedman. Back to back there. Jarrett Culver. Rookie card. And Mark Luzada Silva. All right, very cool. Ja Morant, Tyler Hero, class of 2012. And a gold explosion. Pretty cool. It actually looks explosive. Explosive on camera. Number 3 of 25. All right, folks, that's all I got for now. Sure to do good. Always help others in the hobby. God bless you. God bless America. And remember, always pray for when you see them. Thank a veteran. Until next time.